One morning, Lindy found an elephant in her room.
Look,
she called.
There's an elephant in my room.
No, there isn't,
her mother called back.
Elephants don't live in houses. Everybody knows that.
The elephant yawned. Next day at breakfast, Lindy's dad asked her to pass the milk.
I can't,
said Lindy.
The elephant drank it all.
There isn't an elephant,
said her dad.
Elephants don't live in the city. Everybody knows that.
The elephant burped. And at school, the teacher grumbled. The teacher grumbled. The teacher grumbled. The teacher grumbled. The teacher grumbled.
What's wrong with the chalkboard? It's all wrinkly.
That's not the chalkboard, that's my elephant,
said Lindy.
There are no elephants at school,
said the teacher.
Everybody knows that.
The elephant ate the teacher's sandwiches. At break time, the elephant followed Lindy to the playground. He knocked over the swings by mistake.
Go away,
said Lindy.
You're not real, and you shouldn't be here. Everybody knows that.
The elephant drew.
Everybody knows that.
He walked away, wiping his eyes with his trunk.
What is this all about? Settle down, please don't yell.
Lindy couldn't see the elephant anywhere.
Elephant, where are you?
The landlord, he lives downstairs.
She felt lonely, so she went outside and sat on the steps and waited. And waited. And waited.
Josh, you're just whispering to yourself now.